married, I've got two kids. My son's 10, my daughter's 10 weeks old, so there's a bit of a gap there. I spend most of my time out with dentistry with the family. My son is playing football, so basically he's living out my childhood dreams now. And my daughter's just keeping up on me. I graduated in 2004 and I went to the University of Dundee. Dentistry was essentially an option for me after my football career didn't pan out for me. I love my time at university. The last 10 years I've been placing dental implants and I've had a wide variety of training and that, so essentially I'm really well for looking after the patient's needs in the dentistry and Clyde.